We are under six, brought to you by Six and Fix here in the third period on Long Island. Kane's on the power play, looking for the equalizer. Set across on foot, they get it, they score! Stephen Nason in his office in front of the net. Another power play goal, and the Canes have tied it at two.
Such a timely, stellar entry, and Tara Vinen, who's been brilliant in this period, did not shoot the puck. He knew there was a better play. If he settles, which creates the passing lane, you're trying to get over to block a one-timer, and the better play is to settle and allow Mr. Net front to get to the front of the net. One-man entry that Natchez is allows you to maestro in as pretty and timely of a power play entry goal as you'll see. Tara Vinen has been, as we've said, all over this period. A lot of players would have one-timed that right into a body. He knew there was a better play to be made. His intelligence, that by settling, the passing lane becomes available, and Nason has his second, third period goal of the series.